Good morning, dogs. I just woke up early so I can get some coffee to feel. You know, we cannot win the dogs here, really. Every time I get in the kitchen, they're following me. So guess what? What I found here? In the sink. That's Boots. Hi, Boots. Are you okay, Boots? Oh my golly. He did a good job, really, there. You smart dog. Even if this is not yet. Oh my god, Dan. Oh my god, the dog's here, really. He cannot win. He's so cute to look at. I tell Phil that. You're not done yet on your sink, then there's a dog. Almost more, this one will be done. Who knows? And there's another one here sitting on the chalkboard. Hey! I don't know what's there. He's just so funny, dog. Look at her, him rather. This dog, he won't really sleep on the floor. He find really a way to sleep higher, and he's different dog. Phil says that every dog have different attitude. They're just like human beings, so different attitude. So I guess this is, I'm gonna make coffee here. I got some coffee here in the glass. Yeah, without sugar. We won't add sugar here, just a pure coffee. Let's take a look, guys. I'm gonna show you. I boiled water first. Yeah. Coffee and cinnamon. There's syrup inside. Ta-da-da! Philip loves cinnamon. Yeah. This is a little bit pricey, 65 pesos. Every time there is a cinnamon like this there in the big shop, you buy. You won't miss cinnamon, really. And sometimes you won't cook, and you won't buy any bread. So cinnamon always with coffee. So this is our early morning early morning a habit. We take coffee and with cinnamon. Without cinnamon, no cinnamon. Okay, guys, this is good for today again. And thank you so much for watching my video, and have a nice day. Bye.